going back into another gameplay, you know, playing.
You know, we're just back at it with another gameplay, you know what I'm saying? We're playing on it for Fortnite, so you know. We just gonna come down here.
However, crunchy you want,
you know, time to play, come on, what it is.
Actually, I seen a post for this shit. You guys should fucking play some Modern Warfare, like some real men.
Does he have Dick Luckman?
I know you defuck Dick Luckman.
Hey, fool. In my country, I'm a sheep herder.
I breed sheep, fool. In English, that means he's a fuck, a goat fucker.
Hey man, I have a goat farm, okay? Let me have my goat.
Look at that beard. Only a fucking
I have
an Amish goat farmer would have one like that. That fucks goats in the back.
I have a goat farm, okay? I have two goats right now. You know how I make the goats meat?
You triple team it or what, bro?
I take goats on date.
You give them the rupees?
No, I give them wine to fuck. With they rupees. Take the wine to
with,
fuck.
With rupees, right?
We got the rupees, yes. We got the... Okay, so in my country, I am the number one sheep per day. I only have two sheep, though. I only have two goats. Two glakmas.
I'm done. So,
I need to go back to my country. Get more sheep, okay? I need more goats. I need the glakma. Because the glakma gets me the profit, yes.
So these goats?
These goats, yes.
They are hookers?
No, these goats are not hookers. The two goats I have, they make babies all the time.
And you the pimp?
I am, well, I guess you could say I am goat pimp. I don't know what you want to say that though, but okay. I am the goat pimp in my country then.
That's why.
I am the goat pimp, okay. So I take goats on date, I drink some champagne for myself. I make goats drink wine, then goats fuck. Then we get more baby goats. Then we get some more goats. Okay, so back to the gameplay. Oh shit, I just shot for no reason. Oh fuck. I'm gonna be dead in the next hour.
That night sucks. Put some siege like a real man.
Bitch,
throw some walls down.
I'm building some walls down, bro. What you mean? I need some wood.
Yeah, you need some wood in your ass.
You're gay, bro. You're gay, bro.
You just said you needed some wood, bro.
I need some wood, but not that wood.
We got a can of Pringles.
You got some Pringles? Can I have Pringles? Like, I want to eat some.
No, we got a can.
I
need some wood, so that's the closest thing I can give you.
I'm trying to get ready for Fortnite, fucker. Anyway, back to the gameplay. Still need more of this, so I can build on people and fuck their day up. I've got a chest, fuck all you.
Does that mean come on people? He said build on people.
Lemon pepper wings are fire. Y'all ever had some lemon pepper wings?
From fucking Wingstop?
Yes, sir.
Fuck yeah, I have. Greasy as fuck.
Oh shit, I just shot for no reason, bro. I'm just shot for no reason, bro. I'll be black. I just shot for no reason, bro. Why are you so toxic, bro? Why are you toxic for no reason, bro? No doing this out in these fields in Fortnite, bro.
Destroying houses. No one's checking me, bro. I'm good.
I'm good in my hood, bro.
Just destroyed these houses and no one's checking me, bro.
They don't want to test my gangster
sense. I think they have a mattress. Oh, no. They're going back to the motel, so they're going to move in this weekend. And then Rudy said he'll give me $400 on Friday.